For the ladies, Jackson State hosting Mississippi Valley State in a twin bill this afternoon. Let's start with game one action. JSU Cheyenne Paul, she's going to connect on this first one. And out to right field it goes. Infielder loses her feet in that one, but end up singling on the play. But Delta Devils, Dejanay Gage gets the scoring going. Pops one out to center field. Alyssa Salinas slides right into home. Close call, but they do call her safe. One run scored by MVSU, and the Delta Devils take game one 10-2. But JSU would come back to win game two.